And to a fighter who symbolized dominance by going undefeated for 10 straight years, it is time to reflect on a beast of a different breed. When researched the measure of Jose Aldo's run between 2005 and 2015 in both the WEC and the UFC borders on the mythical. The King of Rio is a distinction bestowed only on Brazil's best, and Jose Aldo most definitely qualifies.